President Trump at the G7 coming face to face with the very allies he spent recent days publicly bashing. And now he is angering them all over again by calling for Russia to be invited back into the mix. It was all smiles for the ritual group photo, but President Trump arrived late and he plans to leave early, leaving tension in his wake. ABC's David Wright is there.
Today, as the G7 leaders posed for the traditional family photo, President Trump was all smiles. But make no mistake, this is a dysfunctional family.
European Union treats us very unfairly. Canada, very unfairly. Mexico, very unfairly.
The U.S. president attacked some of America's closest allies as he set out this morning. He even called for the G7 to become the G8 again.
Russia should be in this meeting. Why are we having a meeting without Russia being in the meeting?
Russia was expelled from the group back in 2014 after it illegally annexed Crimea. Trump's suggestion that Russia should be allowed a seat at the table did not go over well here in Canada. The other G7 leaders are also fuming over Trump's stiff new tariffs on steel and aluminum. After Trump justified them on national security grounds, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau bristled.
The idea that we are somehow a national security threat to the United States is quite frankly insulting and unacceptable.
Today, really Trump tried to defuse the tension with a joke.
Justin has agreed to cut all tariffs and all trade barriers between Canada and the United States.
Relations are also strained with French President Emmanuel Macron, who Trump recently hosted at the White House. Now, Macron suggests he may be ready to give up on Trump, tweeting, "The American president may not mind being isolated, but neither do we mind signing a six-country agreement if need be." Later adding, "No leader is eternal."
Yeah, they are not holding back. David Wright joins us from Quebec City. And David, as we've reported, President Trump leaves Canada tomorrow morning earlier than expected and well before the G7 meeting comes to a close.
That's right, Cecilia. He's skipping out on the discussion of climate change, another issue that puts him at odds with his group. But Trump says he's eager to get on that plane to Singapore. Cecilia?
All right, David.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.